But it was as soon as the band started up, I just went, wow, you know. Rosie. And I remember the guys turned to me and said, well, I said, well, they said, there's one good thing, Brian, you didn't ask where to play Smoke on the Water. Because apparently every singer had been coming in going, Smoke on the Water. Sure. See, I think I might have scored points there. Yeah. Mal phoned us up and he said, hi, it's Mal. And I went, hello, Mal. So how are you doing? And he said, well, listen, do you want to come down? Mm. And I said, I thought you had a singer. Because in the papers that day, in one of the music papers, they totally put this headline in saying, it is, you have a new singer from Australia. And I went, oh, well, you know, I wasn't, you know, I just went, oh, well, that sounds right.
No, that had been the third one that week that had been in the paper.
So, you know, it was, and I went, oh, you've already got one. He went, no, he says, that's bullshit. He said, don't believe that. And I said, hang on. I said, phone me back in 10 minutes, will you? Because it was my father's birth, and I had a bottle of whiskey for him for his birthday present. I went, phone me back in 10 minutes. I said, because it could be a hoax. So I went, oh, well, I'll read. He said, I'll just go and put me bet on. Put his bet on and rang us up. And there was nobody in the house, my mother's house. I hooped and hollered and opened my father's whiskey. Drinking it. And I celebrated all by myself. There was nobody there. I couldn't tell anybody there.